Alrighty, everybody. For the win, Itachi here. Thank you very much for tuning in. So, as you guys know, I started Legion late, but we've got a lot of content out. Pretty much everything's completed. We're up to date on the brand new 7.2 content, Legion Assault, as well as Broken Shore. Everything from 7.2 we pretty much already completed. And this week, I finally got a free day to jump back in time and get through some old content. Now, I've got chapter 1 done in Suramar, and we're going to continue on with the chapters, and I'm going to continue on with the questing in Suramar. Hopefully I can complete a lot of it tonight. I'm not going to focus on anything else tonight at all, so hopefully we can get through this together. And without further ado, I'm starting right in Shalaran. I'm not going to bother with purchasing anything. I'm not going to be bothering with any of the side stuff. I'm going to focus on questing. So, Reach Revered with the Nightfall, and it grants me 1.3 million artifact power. Wait, am I already revered? Oh, fuck, yes. I didn't even know. I've been doing world quests. Woo! Reach Exalted with the Nightfallen. 3.2 million. Oh, that is beast. Look at this, look at this, look at this. Look at this. Oh, that's it? Oh, that was nothing. I don't need to feed any of you guys right now, because I don't need anything from you. So, speak to start the training. So I need to feed you. Following will be cast on you when you would take fatal damage. But instead create an arcane barrier, restoring health and granting immunity for 5 seconds. But during that time, you cannot attack, move, cast spells. Okay, so basically a welcome back to life, fam. So she does have her vendoring stuff. I don't want to buy anything yet, but I will soon. I'll start buying some things here soon. But for now, I kind of want to continue with my questing. So, Lady Something, seek out some dude man somewhere else. That is completed. I mean, I could give you some foody stuff too to make you stop withering around, but I don't need you. So, you know what? So, I will be given you attract the power of ancient ley lines, causing ley line rifts to appear during combat. You know, I want to see. So you're back. You're back in action. All right, I got you, fam. Might as well, while I'm here, while I'm questing, might as well get you all ready and cooked and good looking to go. So down there is just a random dude, and then there's one more in here. I've got these portals already cooking. Go ahead and wake you up, fam. Not withering today, it seems. All right, it's gonna last for a while. You sell that to toy, but everything else you sell is just shit sauce. So let's go ahead and seek out Layla. There, speak to start your training. Then I gotta speak to. That's who I was supposed to speak to, no? Oh, there we go. That makes sense now. I didn't see that. What's going on with this loading screen, fam? This is the withered stuff that was big back in when Legion first started. Alright, so we complete that quest. Bring 400 ancient mana to... Oh, I'm all the way over here. Speak to... Alright, so all these guys are on my squad, yeah? First, we must teach them how to survive in battle. What does this do? Order your withered. Cause mayhem, increasing your damage. Alright. So proceed as far as you can into the collapse. Get in here. So this is the freaking withered scenario. And it shouldn't be too bad. I mean, it shouldn't be bad at all, to be honest. So how many withered do I have? How do I find out how many withered I have? So I have... You have 8 withered with an average of 100. As long as I have my 8 withered. You keep your taunt on. I mean, do we have to kill everything? I will, just in case. As long as I'm alive, these guys should be alive. This is not difficult at all thus far, but this is again training. I still have my 8 withered. So how do I... Alright, now follow me. So they're just dealing a ton of damage right now. I mean, is that where I want them to deal their damage? I'm figuring this out. As long as they... Oh, they could get aggro probably from that, so I just have them follow me now. Alright, that's not too bad. So... You. Oh, are you on my squad? Oh, he's on my squad now. So I can go left or right. I want to try this. Blocked. Alright, so we gotta go. Requires two withered something. I mean, the withered scenario. Hopefully this is part of the freaking Suramar questline. I'm be pissed off. Blocked him soon. Well, requires at least 10 living withered. Got 9. About to get 10. But I'm just gonna keep going where I can go. So welcome to the crew. Little Spideys. Killy Killy. Howdy Howdy. Alright, this is freaking cakewalk, fam. Oh no, hey bros. Oh, you're killing my withered! Alright, my withered are taking L's. They are taking huge L's right now. 93% health is the average. I mean, can you not loot these guys? I'm assuming you can't loot. So yeah, I don't have anything to loot. Get everything in here. That should be nice. Stop attacking my withered spiderling. Thank you. Talking to a spider like it's gonna actually listen. Oh, what is going on in Discord now? Oh no! Fuck my life. I really messed up hard. I mean, I'm gonna keep going for it. Give all of these things L's. Hey, Pat, come down here, fam. Pat, I need you. My withered is struggling. I mean, I'm soloing this without my pet right now. Bossing it up. My pet's up there doing bits. Keeping my withered alive. I believe it. Do I have to just keep killing things or what? What's going on here? Oh no, now I'm gonna take some shells. Oh, there's a chest. That's a good thing, yeah? Whether they're going ham. Oh, they went ham. Alright, let's go get this chest. What does this chest do? A 5 withered. Bring the chest back. Oculus. So.
Yes, I see them. Hold on a moment.
Okay, so 5 of those withered are gone now. Alright. I mean, I'll take the chest. Get some, like, loot from it. Can you use this in here? Sweet. I don't think I'm going to be doing this scenario much because I don't really need it. From all what I've recalled, I never went this way. Join the crew, fam. Join the crew. Withered, you don't do enough. I wonder how far I can go. I wonder if there's an actual completion to this. So I'm getting ancient mana from it. Nice. Alright, so 10 withered gone. I only have 6. Alright, so just in case. Portal. And we out. So I know where that is. Too far away. See, I'm thinking. I'm thinking right now, fam. Wait, do I get power from these withered, or am I dealing damage to my withered? I need to know what's going on with my demon bolt. I think I'm getting powered from. And go ham. I went ham hard. Are you on the crew? Are you part of the crew now? I think he's part of the crew. Get off of him. Follow me. Missed someone. Where'd he go? There he is. I don't think that guy joined the crew. I'm still at 6. Now I'm at 7. Oh, shouldn't be in here. So go this way. The chest. Bring it in, guys. Bring it in. AoE hard, bro. Hey, oh, why are you still over there? Alright, let's go get that withered that we're missing. Oh no, this is a chest. How much? 5.
Oculus, can you get a bead on them?
Yes, I see them. Hold on a moment.
So there's another small chest, too. I mean, I wonder it. For those of you guys. Oh, okay, that one you can automatically open. For those of you guys tuning in that have done this already, again, this is my first time doing it, so I do apologize. But, I know I'm late. And this isn't really anything that people really do too much anymore, but. For those of you guys doing this, that have done this, how does it work with the chests? Can you get all of them? And is the trial or the beginning one that I'm doing right now, is it exactly the same as how it will be when I actually want this? Oh my gosh, that was easy. Oh, it's coming from my amps, not the withered. I got it. It's not that easy navigating through this. I mean, I don't see why I shouldn't have them on dealing damage. So this is locked. And living with. Kind of want to go in here. They will get lost. Alright, well that sucks for them. I want to pull this whole page. Well, I will try to get back to him, fam. Withered, follow me. Get over here. Fucking withered. They lost. Lost all of my withered. Great. Oh well. We're finishing this off anyway. Oh no, no, we're good. Never mind. No!
Send them back.
No! I wanted to actually do it! I better get those chests that I got out. Oh, are you freaking joking me? Oh, no, I did. Alright, so collect rewards. This one? Oh, wait, I think. Oh, that's what it is. Alright, so we got a quest. Reduces the chance that your withered troop will run away injured. This effect is permanent and will. Alright, troops are less likely to run away winning. Wait, Oh, that's a lot. Beast rep with the Nightfallen, Artifact Power, Nightfallen, really bad neck piece, and three of those. That is pretty damn sick. Alright, so how do I get the fuck out, fam? Bring 400 ancient mana to do this. Do you want to go back? Yes, I do. I have tons of arcane, crystal-y stuff. Come to help. Okay, so what is this? Withered. Completing this will take you to the ruins of Felinar, where you can train your withered army and rep with the knight. Oh, so I can do it again. Okay, so I can do it again. Alright, might as well. Pick me in, fam. I got one more chance at it. This is an actual world quest, so I never knew this. I mean, is it a world? It is a world quest, but yeah. One day, and I believe now this is, I'm actually doing it. As a weapon. But first, we must teach them how to survive in battle.
Bring these withered into the collapsed tunnels of Felinar. Teach them to fight and to search for relics that can aid our cause.
We'll be waiting for you on the other side. Good luck. Woo! Pulled it all and do the damage, fam. Oh, I'm already at 3-5 left. Oh no, I still have 8. Yeah, that was easy. Let's add you to the crew, fam.
So, again, what is this? Two withered berserkers. I need berserkers, fam. This is a baby chest.
Yay, the ones where you can open. Sweet. I gotta make sure I look through this whole place, fam. You never know what could be happening here. Burn them
down. And this one is 10 withered, I believe. Yeah. Follow me then, fam. Alright, they're following me.
I'm right next to them. Join me in the hunt, bro. I've lost one. Why? Are they really that dumb?
It's not like this is hard. Let me pull everything. Alright, you guys can go ham now.
Food melting. Melting everything, fam.
Alright, so it's different every time you come in here where the withers are placed and where chests are placed. So that's pretty, that's nice. Alright, so you still have 9. Nothing over here.
There's a chest right there, there's a withered right there. Baby chest.
They about to deal some damage. I'll gather you to the troops.
So you can start off with more withered right off the bat. Pretty cool.
Can you get a bead on them?
Yes, I see them. Hold on a moment.
But you have to just pay more crystal ancient mana. Follow me, fam. Guys are at, but yeah. Down. Well, I don't have my portal anymore, so let's go ahead and go down.
mass port really quickly. Really? You had to slow me down like that? Ooh, the damage is lit. I think this is cakewalk. I think this is something where you can outgear and it's just really simple to do. Is that the case of this place? They have five now of these withered dudes. Alright, they're still on follow. We're good to go. Word up. Alright, that one's still there. I'm still there, bro. Just get up here, guys. Not going anywhere. Alright, this guy wants it. Boom! Alright, can I get this one? I have five. Nope, I need 10. Get any more? Let's get there. Hoping for my pet to get aggro right now. Alright, loot this. And join the crew, bro. Oh, there's something alive. Didn't even see this. Ah, that was too easy. Hey, douchebag, get over here. The hell, why would you run? Why? I thought I had a buff thingy that makes it so they don't run away. Wait, I only got six? I thought I had more. That's gonna be enough damage to do some bits. Alright. Here now. This one doing.
Look out.
At what? Oh shit. Wait, where the fuck does this thing come from? Get aggro on it. Stun it. Do stuff to it. He doing bits to my squad. Alright, this isn't gonna be fun. Forgot I changed my talent. Dude, why'd you have to kill my withered, bro? You better give me some good loot for killing you. I bet you it gives me nothing. Dude, I have no withered left. Are you freaking serious? Alright. Stay with me. Bye. That sucks. I wanted to at least kill that thing. Alright, so we got this one. Which gave us the health of your withered troops. And we got this one. Ooh, that's a lot. Got artifact power, got a really bad neck again. Got wrap. And we out. Not bad. Now I know how you get to that thing, because I've always wondered that.
Our isolation has ended. The night world calls to me.
I know my path.
We are bros now. We are bros. We got place the banking chest in Shalaran. Gotta seek out her. That I can't really do. This. What is this? I am in Shalaran. How do I get this chest thing? Alright, let's figure it out. The convenience of home. Alright, so back here. I was told, enter Shalaran and stay to the right. Alright, I'm still in Shalaran, I'm staying to my right. Oh, is that it? Oh, that's it. Okay, got it. And done. Oh, cool. We got a freaking... Oh, that's what it is. The bank. A legit bank, fam. Right, next quest. Get in there. Got a lot of stuff to do in freaking Suramar. A lot. I can put this on. Where she is exactly. And I wonder if there's going to be quests that take me to these other quests that are marked on my map. Or do I just have to go to them? The only reason why I'm doing this one right now. Oh, there she is.
Greetings.
Ooh.
Suramar, our haven, our sanctuary, our prison.
Oh man.
And the Legion seek to bring us to heal through fear,
through hunger. That's what sucks about doing Suramar content so late, is I've already done the stuff after it, considering Nighthold, Elisand, I've killed it 20 million times. I've already saved everybody in Suramar.
You must show them that Azeroth has not forsaken them.
Yeah, that kind of sucks, because I've already done the after content.
Good day. I will honor my father's name.
All the way over there, bro? In the actual city? Looks like it. This place is not easy to navigate through, I'll show you that.
Our citizens are desperate to break free of Elisand's tyranny. See to it that they are suitably armed.
Shit.
An illusion? What are you hiding?
How far are you, bro? Fuck, I'm done. That's what I hate about this place.
We are chosen to rule. Feel the might of the show.
I had to make my way all the way over here just for this guy. Better be worth it, mate. I'm probably just gonna go kill myself. Back in res. How do I get to you, fam?
Do you think you will have enough?
Enough for those most in need. The rest. Welcome, welcome.
Do you not see this guy just wailing on me, bro? I'm gonna have to kill myself to get out of here. Actually, you know what? Let's kill this thing. I don't think there's anything else on me except this thing. Yeah, I'm good.
My doors are always open.
Offer Arquine, citizen.
More.
Right here, I'm assuming. Right. Oh, probably upstairs. There is no upstairs. The hell is that? Why is that guy wanting to kill someone? I see you.
Night will nourish us.
Alright, you're good. So no one wants to attack me anymore. Nice. You're talking so goddamn normal, which is killing me, man. Like, there's nothing wrong with you.
Tenubala.
Alright, I'm out. That guy was getting smashed.
You need only ask.
Artifact power, sweet. Alright, make contact with someone else. Buy 3 stacks of letters from Nightborn Couriers.
Alright.
technically don't want to be on the side, but okay. Oh, that's the freaking... No. That is the world quest. I don't want to do the world quest yet.
No fair! Something's not quite right.
And what am I looking for? Airborne courier. / char courier. Found that right? Or I don't see any. Is that it? Really? Not getting killed for killing people? The world quest. Get the world quest, get out of here. I'm not doing the world quest.
Something's not quite.
I'm not even in it. No, it's not quite. Oh. Alright, you're done.
Who goes there?
This what I want? No. Not what I want. This is what...
Wisdom to Elisande. Nightwell nourish us.
Slay 3 Deathwatch Arbitus and acquire 20 bottles of Arc Wine. What exactly do you want me to do? All that's in there. Got it. Wait, why do I have to slay them? Get the wine.
An illusion.
You know what? Fine, fuck it. No why, but yeah. I can do this while my pets do that. That's a good trade-off. Yeah. Kill this thing. Oh, it's a quest, dude. That's why it's taking so long. Give me your wine, fam. I just want the wine. Come on, guys. I don't even want to be here, fam. But I kind of have to, because Suramar content is just like Legion stuff. Fuck. Why you fuck off? Why are you dead? Stop getting aggro on things. My pet's retarded. I think my pet's got AIDS. Alright, bring it on, everybody. Why are they? Are these guys? I don't even know. I was gonna ask, are they the same people? But assuming they're not, because they're making me kill them. Alright, let's go. Turn it all in. When I mean all, it's two quests. Fuck you. Why? Again, I just killed you earlier when I wanted the first turn in my class, and I'm gonna have to kill you again. Alrighty. Whatever you say. Listen, there's a key, 1 million artifact power. Oh, hell yeah. Alright, so you give me a new quest, hide in the basket and wait for guard to appear, follow the guard to the destiny. Alright.
Do you think Kareem could be with the other children?
Wherever this basket is, go find it.
I'll have our friend here follow a guard in and find out.
Alright, these guys don't hate me yet. Okay, the vast is over. Boop! Alright. This. Oh! Wait.
Following me.
Okay, so don't be in that. Okay, got it. How is that secretive, though? So just wait and do not. Oh, that is so easy. And mark you with a skull. Can't go anywhere. Better not come back. Fuck. I'm minding my own business over here. Probably the most annoying mount to do this with. Let's change mount. More crisp and clear. Fuck you, no. How far are we going, bro? He? Oh, snap. I think we're arriving at our destination.
Keep it down, brats. You will join the others soon. Where did you come from? Intruder! Ash the Rostanil.
This is too easy. Few Nightborn citizens in captivity. Where do I get a control? Alright, makes sense. I just go here and click it. Alright, so I need to go find more of those guys. Ooh, that's... No one to free right now.
Our citizens are desperate to break free of Ellison's tyranny. See to it that they are suitably armed.
Obi. Ooh, I get a toy and more artifact power. Escort, okay.
I want my mommy.
Feels so bad for this. Can you mount up, little guy? Guess not. Red mount, yeah. But you can run. Yeah. Why do I have to kill these douches? Hey, where you going?
Who goes there?
A little dude trying to get a little kid back home? That's who goes here.
Something's not quite right.
You're a bit slow. You're a bit too slow, fam. Come on. Let's get you to mommy, bro. Taking way too long here. Is your mom thing? Wait, what the fuck? No! Aw, I pulled all this now too. Hey, we. I'm your friend? I've got a friend, guys. I've got a freaking friend. Wait, why is she leaving? Don't leave. Not good to leave me. Thought I was your friend. But for those of you tuning in, thank you very much for tuning in.
I know this street, maybe.
Ooh, knows the street, fam. Banther, good. Wait, that's it? Alright, cool, we good. Alright, let's go turn in this quest. But yeah, for those of you tuning in, thank you very much for tuning in to youtube.com/ForTheWinItachi, where we live stream 7 nights a week, upload 7 days a week. We are playing World of Warcraft Legion right now, doing some old content. Doing Suramar because, yeah, I never did it until now. Ooh, artifact power. I beat you there. Low as fuck. You need only ask. Activate the teleporter pad.
How can I help? What do they mean to you?
They yelled and put me in a cage.
You're home now. Thank goodness.
Hello. And if you guys got any questions, go ahead. Don't hesitate.
Thank you.
I'll be sure to answer.
I cannot begin to express my gratitude.
The network is responding to a new beacon. Oh, hello again.
Oh, we're going back. I am back, fam.
Greetings. A gift for me? I will see that it is not wasted. Well done, my friend.
All right, next one.
We are only